Indeed, COVID has shake our life into something that was unexpected and something that put all of us in a very difficult condition. Loewe reacted quite fast to this situation by taking advantages of the today available technology of internet and web seminar to try to be as close as possible to our customer from the sales point of view, from the after sales service point of view. Nevertheless, the physical presence at an exhibition is something that cannot have any other comparable conditions. So we are extremely happy to be at IITM today and to meet all our customers in one of the most important countries like Turkey for us. The pandemic, we were very much afraid at the beginning of pandemic that the effect will be dramatic, but we have experienced that from the R&D department, there was practically no delays at all. Everybody can work in a remote way, everybody can have the opportunity to carry on the development. It was scheduled within our company, and the result has been honestly quite positive. Of course, at the beginning, sales was deeply affected. This is not only because of the actual situation of Loewe, but mostly because of the worries of our customers. We have then experienced from the sales point of view that after the first period, the first year in which was difficult, the sales have found a booming period. We are today accounting sales that was unexpected, and sales which have bring our delivery time much, much longer than the normal deliveries. After sales service was not affected in any way, we have a capillary organization worldwide in most of the most important textile countries, and so our people were able to attend after sales service in each and every country with no problem and with no customer complaint. Of course, what we are today experiencing, which the pandemic is one of the most important factors, is the lack of components and materials in the market. So we are today experiencing problems and troubles in finding components and materials to fulfill with the always increasing numbers of order we are getting at the moment. After having presented our new product, Prisma, at ITMA 2019, we did have a very short period to promote and marketing the new product, Prisma. Prisma is indeed an innovative clearance, implementing technology which were unexpected just a couple of years ago. We have a dual system technology for the traditional defect of yarn, which merge together the traditional most important technology, so the mass control technology and the optical control technology. We are today in a position to offer a yarn control defect online with an unexpected result. We have a completely new 4NM fibers detector with RGB technology. RGB is merging together the red, green, blue technologies in order to have the full spectrum of lights, which allowed us to have 100% guarantee of 4NM fibers free product. This is very, very important and is solving a problem which all our customers worldwide was claiming that there are big margin for improvement. Today with Prisma, we are finally reached this milestone. At ITMA 2019, the time left for marketing and introduction was too short. So today, for the first time, we are in a position to show Prisma on running condition in a very large scale. In the world, we are accounting more than 25,000 sensors already running with the great satisfaction of our end users and customers. Just up to the previous technologies, all the clearer technology worldwide available from any competitor and also from Loewe was based on a green frequencies level of 4N fiber identification. This was the most suitable technology if we go back to 2, 3, 4 years ago, because this was the only technology available. But from our research in our customer, we have realized that the 4N fibers is by far the most important problem experience from our customer. 80% of the complaints on selling yarn was due and related to 4N fibers. Thanks to the innovative system of the RGB technology that only Prisma worldwide can have, offer to the customer and to the market, we are today in a position to see contaminants, 4N fiber, which were just a couple of years ago not possible to see and to intercept. Sometimes our customers are forced to use the microscope in order to see the defect that is able to intercept our Prisma. So we can strongly say that the performance of Prisma today, with a specific reference to the 4N fibers, is the best product available on the market. The confidence of a customer in a supplier is depending on several factors. First of all is, of course, the product. Today, Loewe is definitely in a position to have to offer the best possible sensor for yarn quality control online on a production spinning mill. Secondly, reliability. As I was explaining before, Loewe is manufacturing all our clearers completely in Loewe Switzerland premises. This allowed us to say that our customers are absolutely satisfied of the reliability and long lasting. Just to give you one example, Loewe has in the world sensor 30 years old, still running and performing. Then is after sales service and customer support. This is again a very strong point that which has to be stressed, because loyalty of customer and credibility of a supplier is also depending of how good we are close to our customer to support them with the after sales service and with the customer support. Zero defect manufacturing is something that is pursued from every company since decades. It is not easy to achieve. We have to start from the correct sub-supplier. The correct sub-supplier have an important role on that, because not all the electronic components are the same, so we have really to check and select sub-supplier in the most accurate way. Our purchasing chain is projected in a way that only the best electronic components are accepted in Loewe. We are manufacturing all our sensors in Loewe, Switzerland. This grants us a complete control and survey of the complete production process. After the production process is completed, also taking advantage of the most fully automatic machines for electronic board producing, all the sensors are tested and checked in Loewe with an electronic system which grants us the guarantee that all and every single pieces of clearance delivered to our customer is perfect functioning within the tolerances is requested from such application. Maybe we are not achieving 100% zero defects, but we are very, very close to the highest possible guarantee and of reliability of our products.